Hello viewers, welcome to the Standard 10 subject Science. In our previous video, we have started the chapter number 2, Acid, Base and Salts. In our previous video, we have performed the activity 2.1, activity 2.2 as named in your textbook, and also we have learned what are the olfactory indicators. So in this video, we will learn what are the reactions of acid and base with the metals, and we will perform the activity 2.3. We will understand the reaction with the help of activity 2.3. So let us begin the activity 2.3. The activity is reaction of zinc granules with dilute sulfuric acid and testing hydrogen gas by burning. That is the name of this activity. So here is the image or figure for this activity. You can see which tools we need to perform this activity. So let us start the activity. This activity needs the teacher's assistance. First of all, set the apparatus as shown in the figure. Take about 5 ml of dilute sulfuric acid in a test tube. So first of all, we are going to take 5 ml of sulfuric acid in the test tube and add a few pieces of zinc granules to it. Then we'll add zinc granules. What do you observe on the surface of zinc granules? Then you have to observe what are the changes on the zinc granules, on the surface of zinc granules. Then we have to pass the gas being evolved through the soap solution. Take a burning candle near a gas filled bubble. Then what do you observe? Repeat this activity with some more acids like hydrochloric acid, nitric acid and acetic acid. It means HCl, HNO3 and CH3COOH. Then we have to perform this activity with this more acids. Are the observations in all the cases the same or different? We will perform the activity, then we will observe that the results are same for all the acids or not. So let us see the result. Note that the metal in the above reactions displaces hydrogen atoms from the acids as hydrogen gas and form a compound called a salt. Thus, the reaction of a metal with an acid can be summarized as acid plus metal, it gives salt plus hydrogen gas. So here in this activity, our aim is the reaction between the acid and the metal. So here in this activity, acid plus metal, we are getting the salt and the hydrogen gas. Now, can you write the equations for the reaction you have observed? So let us write the equation, chemical reaction for this activity. Here, in this activity, what is our acid? It is H2SO4. Then we have added some zinc granules. So our metal will be Zn. So Zn plus H2SO4, it gives ZnSO4 plus hydrogen gas. So that is the chemical equation for this activity. So here is the first reaction of acid and metal with the help of activity 2.3 as named in your textbook. In our next video, we'll see some another activity. Till thank you.